The foreign minister of the Republic of Turkey and our very dear brother, Mr. Hakan Fidan, His Excellency, Taika Abdul Qadir Imam, Secretary of the DEA Organization for Economic Cooperation, Honorable colleague foreign ministers, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum and very good morning. On behalf of the government and the people of Pakistan, and on my personal behalf, I'd like to extend a heartfelt thanks to the Republic of Turkey and my dear brother Foreign Minister Hakan Fidan for taking this initiative of holding an extraordinary meeting of the DEA Council of All Ministers on this matter of utmost significance. What is happening today in Gaza is an unprecedented tragedy unfolding at an unimaginable scale. More than 40,000 Palestinians have been reported to have been killed by Israeli occupation forces, while leaving 81,000 injured with many suffering life-threatening injuries. The world is witnessing indiscriminate killings of civilians with a disproportionately large number of women and children. Dear brothers, sisters, excellencies, Israeli forces are systematically bombing hospitals and vital infrastructure to target the very existence of Palestinians. According to the World Health Organization, only 12 of the Gaza's 36 hospitals are barely functional as of today. More strikingly, 84% of the health facilities are either destroyed or heavily damaged. Israel's incessant and brutal aggression is a blatant attempt on the Palestinian population. The world is witnessing the worst massacre of our time being perpetrated by Israeli occupation forces in total disregard of international law. Excellencies, the lack of concerted action on the part of the international community towards bringing an end to unrelenting aggression and holding Israel accountable for an ongoing series of war crimes will not be condoned by history. Immediate ceasefire and unimpeded flow of humanitarian aid to Gaza. Excellencies, this is one of the most serious human tragedies witnessed in recent history that is being played out in the full view of the world. This mockery of international norms is devoid of any semblance of legality or morality and setting a most dangerous precedent in the recent history. The International Court of Justice order, and that is directing Israel to immediately halt its military offensive in Rafah, must be implemented without any delay. This is the third time this year that 15 judges panel has issued such an order. International community has to act to rein in the death toll and halt aggravating humanitarian sufferings. Excellencies, Pakistan has consistently supported a just, comprehensive and lasting peace in the occupied Palestinian territories based on international law and relevant resolution of the United Nations. We call for total withdrawal of Israel from all occupied Arab territories, restitution of the inalienable rights of the Palestinian people, including their right of return to Palestine, and establishment of an independent homeland for the Palestinians with pre-1967 borders and Al-Quds Al-Sharif as its capital. Excellencies, Pakistan believes that there can be no lasting peace in the Middle East without a comprehensive resolution of all outstanding Arab-Israeli disputes. The establishment of a sovereign, viable and continuous Palestinian state is a sine qua non for regional peace and stability. Silence and inaction in the face of ongoing and outrageous killings, mistreatment and relocation of Palestinians is not an option. We must stand up for our brothers and sisters in Palestine and present a united front to stop Israel's inhuman and barbaric brutalities. Use its political as well as economic leverage at all the relevant international fora. Seeking an immediate and unconditional end to this blatantly illegal and deliberately genocidal action on the part of Israel occupation forces constitutes an absolute imperative. Excellencies, through the D8 platform, we may coordinate humanitarian assistance for our brethren in Gaza and also play a role in the rebuilding efforts once the aggression ends. This is an important action if we want Palestinians to rebuild their lives and livelihoods and not let Israel succeed in its nefarious design. Excellencies, this important and timely gathering of foreign ministers must send a strong message of support to the Palestinian people. It must also lead the call and campaign for concerted and immediate international action to halt aggression and open all channels of humanitarian assistance to the besieged people of Gaza. Excellencies, Pakistan on its part has already sent a small aid relief consignment for our Palestinian brethren. The magnitude of the devastation caused by disproportionate and incessant Israeli aggression, however, is unparalleled. It accordingly demands extraordinary international effort geared to restoration and rehabilitation of Gaza. Let's come together and act now in lending meaningful support to our Palestinian brother. And I must once again thank you, my dear brother, His Excellency, Mr. Hakan Pradhan, for initiating this meeting, and also thank the DA Secretary General for making all the arrangements and events for this. Thank you.